to go, welcome to Algeria, Uganda Cranes. We feel very proud of you. We are amazed by the way you are in your attitude. It's just incredible to see how excited everyone is, how friendly everybody is. So we are really in honor as a government, as a mission to Algeria. We look forward to tomorrow's game. I think the games are starting in Saturday's games, and from what we have so far watched on television, I think we expect very good results. We did very well. We are against Cameroon, against Mali, against Sudan, and these are some of the top teams, you know, favorites. And now Uganda is considered as one of the favorites, so we look forward to your stay here. Once again, welcome to Algeria. I feel at home. Uganda's mission in Algeria is ready to support you, and the sky is the limit.
And.